now the party's over, and I'm left cold sober. My baby left me for somebody new. Forget about it. Wanna be intoxicated with that special glue.
Interview? Oh, don't be ridiculous.
How would you describe yourself as an artist?
I'm just a musical prostitute, my dear. That's an asshole question to ask anybody. I don't know, I'm just me, you know, I'm just me.
Have you anything to say to the CBS convention in Hawaii?
I just hope this friendship, this business partnership lasts for a long time.
Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me. No.
Do you have a message for the stations in Brazil?
I just want them to have a carnival every time they listen to my songs, you know.
Do you have a message for the stations in France?
Oh, fuck.
Do you have a message for the stations in Mexico?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't give a shit. You forgot Tibet.
Fred, how do you feel playing and singing before 200,000 people?
I haven't done it yet.
I like to enjoy myself, and what better way to do it than on stage in front of 300,000 people?
Fuck you.
Everybody looks at me on stage and they think that's how I am, like arrogant, and you know, that's the way I know. And when you look at me now, I'm quite boring, really.
Do you think you could live without fame?
I've always been like this. I've always been like this. Success does help. It makes it easier to be outrageous or whatever. But I mean, that doesn't stop me. If all my money ended tomorrow, I would still be the same person. That's what everybody says to me. Can't you see? I still go about the same way, like I had lots of money, and that's what I used to do before. Yes, it's really meant to be. In my heart. That's something inbred. That's part of me, and I'll always walk around like a Persian popinjay.
I've lost my shoe.
And no one's gonna stop me, honey.
Do.
I think I am a man of extremes. I don't feel I have that much in the middle, which is you either get me where I'm very strong or I'm very soft. So if the right person gets me, they'll find me that I'm very vulnerable and I can be a real baby. I'm playing my role in history, looking to find my
goal, taking in all this misery. Cheers, everybody. But giving it all my soul. Made it heaven, made it heaven. It was all.
Roger, what did you do? That's what everybody says.
Wait and see. If it's really bad. How would you like to be remembered?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't thought about that. Dead and gone. Everybody tells me so. I don't really think about it. It's up to them. When I'm dead, who cares? I don't. Written in the stars.
Once more.
Oh, shit, all that crap again?